Hi, Ted Brooks with MagLogix. Here to talk to you about the RB35SP. It's a Rotobest 35mm, they rate it for 1.5 inch diameter, switchable permanent magnet mag drill. One of the finest mag drills the industry has ever seen. I'm going to show you some of the reasons why. An 1100 watt Eibenstock motor, there's no better motor out there today in this category. German manufactured gearbox, guideways for that motor head, and casting give you the lightest weight, most efficient, and most useful mag drill you've ever seen. Some of the other features of it, we do have an easily removable and switchable handle, so if you do want to put it on the right side of the drill instead, simply pop off the circlip on the end of the shaft here, pull the entire shaft out, switch the shaft over and slide it back in, and put the circlip back in. Makes it very easy if you're working in limited spaces to the left or to the right to simply switch the handle over. You can also remove any of the individual handle components. If it makes it easier for you to get into the tight spaces, just pop one or two of those out. It might get you the space you need as well. Other features of the drill. We do have through-the-bit coolant. You're going to hook your coolant supply right up to this little nozzle right here. That's going to allow you to do through-the-bit cooling, especially when you're in the horizontal position like we are now. It's a great way to make those bits last a lot longer. We do take the industry standard weld and shank bits. We manufacture quite a few of them, and of course we take the ones that are probably carried by your dealer now. Take our 4mm wrench. As you notice, all the wrenches store right in the handle. Just make sure all these set screws are tight, like they're supposed to be. That's a standard 3/4 inch weld and shank bit. You got two set screws in the side and one that goes in the back of it. Just make sure they're all tight. This RB35 weighs unbelievably only 20 pounds and does 1.5 inch diameter, which means when you're working vertically, you're working overhead, this becomes a one-handed tool. Don't try that with anybody else's, it'll give you a sore arm. The switchable permanent magnet at the base is really one of the most impressive things about this tool. Even on thin stock like this 1/8 inch angle iron, kind of stuff you guys probably do all the time, even with limited contact because it's only 2 inches in depth, we can still simply turn this magnet on. My green light on the sensor, we'll talk more about that later, tells me that I'm ready to start drilling. Even with 1/8 inch limited contact, pop that switch on. I'm not a big fan of drilling dry. You can see the kind of motor, 450 RPMs at the chuck, 25,000 at the motor. That's the kind of power the RB35 delivers. This is going to work for you day in and day out, even when the power goes out.